I'd really like to ask you some questions on how you try. And the whole idea then was that I turned around and said, no, thank you. And then they got me in, left me overnight. And then what? They said, we want to investigate 15 or 16 videos for malinformation. And I actually turned around and said, do you mean disinformation or misinformation? Which obviously means a lie. And then that's disinformation.
Well, still, that's both on libel by court. They haven't taken a court if you were lying. There's other terms we tend to call that a lot.
So malinformation is when you tell the truth, you have the correct information, but they don't want it moving from the private sphere into the public sphere, and that was where they're...
That should dominate your life.
Yep.
What happened? What happened?
She didn't save me any food. I was absolutely shocked. I asked her why, and she simply said,
well, we didn't see you at the dinner table, so I thought that you weren't hungry.
They didn't hit, so...
And yelled that I was feeding my son. So
no, they didn't.
Of course I was hungry.
It was really close.
I was actually starving. She shrugged her shoulders and said,
how do you do it?
And I'm not even paying attention myself. I'm going to have to go back to that.
But median time of failure. Usually 2 million hours. But median time of failure. Usually 2 million hours.
Okay, Preston.
That's had a few upwards
dips.
And some dips,
yes,
and some flats. And
yes, it has.
That's really, depending on what year we asked whose mind it was from.
Ain't that the way it always is? Jay Leno said that. He said, any actor, no matter who you are, he said, he was talking about somebody about doing stand. I think it was Tom Davidoff. He said, keep doing stand. I don't care how famous you get as an actor. After about 8 years, you're always the last one. You're always the last guy we call out. You're not even a star.
We did have the world, but not a great time because of the years and the size of the next best army ethics, which is the art.